Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. We're going to have a lot of fun today in Big Bucks. But first, I would like to say a belated hello to all the fine folks who watch station WITI in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Welcome to Press Your Luck. We're happy to have you with us. And now, let's meet the players vying for the big bucks on Press Your Luck, starting with our first player, Brian Ursinoe. How are you, Brian?
Hi, Peter. How are you?
I'm fine, thanks. Where are you from, Brian?
I'm from Seattle, Washington.
I see. And
yay.
And you play football?
Yes, I do.
What, professional?
Semi-professionally in Seattle.
What position?
I'm a strong safety and a running back.
Good luck to you, Brian.
Thank you.
Our second player is Becky Straley. How are you, Becky?
I'm fine. How are you?
I am fine. Where are you from?
I'm from Denver, Colorado.
I see. And what do you do?
I do computer support and training.
You do?
Yes. The company that I work for sells CAD systems to architects and engineers, and then when they buy it, I teach them how to use it.
I see. Do you ever get any, like, whammies within the computer system that mess it up?
Well, if they get them, they call me and I deal with them, and they're...
So you're a pro at this. You know how to deal with whammies.
Get rid of them all the time.
All right. Becky, good luck to you.
Thank you.
And our third player is our champ, Vicki English.
Thank you.
How are you, Vicki? Vicki, $750. Yeah. Does this beat being a Dallas Cowboy cheerleader?
Of course.
Money.
Being a cheerleader, we only made $15 a game, so this is fantastic.
This is a lot more than $15 a game.
Yeah.
It'd be $15,000 a game.
Oh, I'd love it.
You ready for some more money?
Yeah.
I figured as much. Let's do it. Buzzing in for three spins, multiple choice, one spin. Here's the first question. Of every five women these days, how many wear nightgowns to bed? Vicki?
Four.
Is the correct answer four, two, or three, Brian?
Four.
Four. What do you think, Becky?
Three.
Of every five ladies, three currently retire in their nightgowns. Becky gets a spin. Bob Hope, Richard Nixon, Henry Kissinger. Which one gets the most money for speaking engagements, Brian?
Bob Hope.
Is it Bob Hope, Richard Nixon, or Henry Kissinger,
Bob
Becky?
Hope.
Who do you think it
Bob
is, Vicki?
Hope.
Yeah, the highest paid speakers. Bob Hope.
Right.
Brian, three. Becky goes to two, and Vicki gets a spin. Senator Robert Dole's wife, Elizabeth, is a member of the president's cabinet. She is the secretary of what, Becky?
Transportation.
Of what department? Is it transportation, education, or agriculture, Brian?
Transportation.
What do you think it is, Vicki?
Transportation.
Yeah, Elizabeth Dole, secretary of transportation. Brian, for four. Becky, five. Vicki, two. Last question. Listen closely. Out of every 10 Glamour magazine readers, how many say their partner is the one who initiates sex? Vicki?
Six.
Is the correct answer six, one, or two? Brian?
Two.
Two. Becky, you're laughing. What do you think the answer is? Giggle, giggle.
Two.
Two.
Yeah.
Check this out, gang. Sexually speaking, my partner starts things, say, one out of 10 glamour meetings. There's a joke there somewhere, but it escapes me. Brian stays at four, Becky at five, Vicki at two. We'll be right back with Big Bucks after this. That's over 50,000 up there on the big board. Some whammies you don't want any part of. But I knew what you do want a part of, and that is one of our fabulous trips. You want to take a look at one? Well, the illustrious one is going to take us on a guided tour. Rod, go for it.
But of course I will, Peter. Here's a dream that could come true for one of today's contestants. Children of all ages will love 6 days in Florida's Magic Kingdom, Disney World, experiencing all the thrills and excitement of Walt Disney's wonderful world. A trip worth over $1,500.
And it's the world's largest golf balls there as well. Sounds like a great trip. You want to win this round because you want the bucks and you want to play last in the final round. You know what happens with four whammies, and you can pass your remaining spins if you so desire during your turn. Fewer spins first. Vicki, Lady in Pink, two spins.
Okay, I'm ready. Here we go. That trip to Disney World sounds great, and I'm going for it. Come on, big bucks. Here we go. Stop.
It's $750.
Okay, good.
One spin left.
Okay, I'm
here
going
go.
For it. Okay, here we go. Big bucks, no whammies. Come on, big bucks, and... stop.
Well, no dollars, no spins, only one whammy. Game's not over.
Okay.
We're going to go to Brian with four spins. Ready, Brian?
Let's do it now. Big bucks. No whammies. Whammies got to stay away. Big bucks. Here we go. Ready? Stop.
No whammy.
We got your keys. Pepperoni. Tomato. I want some spaghetti.
You you're not ordering up anything, right? You just okay. want you Here just want
go.
Bucks,
Let's
Brian.
Go, Peter. Hey, let's do it. Let's go. Big bucks now. Big bucks. Gotta have big bucks. I would like to go to Disney World. Want to go to Disney World. Let's go. Big bucks. Ready? Stop.
Stop. It's $700. Okay. All right. We finally got some money up there on the board. Two spins in that first place, Brian.
Let's go, Peter. Let's go. Big bucks now. Big bucks. Big bucks. No whammies this time. No whammies. Let's go. Stop.
Stop it. $470. Look, there was a cricket up there. 1170, one spin, Brian. How you do that?
Pass. That's my auntie whammy.
Brian, you want to go on the road? You and I can go on the road. We got an act.
Here we go.
All
okay,
right, you're passing it to Becky or Vicki?
Let's pass it to Vicki.
What a nice guy.
Thanks.
How sweet. Ah, yes.
Thank
one
you.
Spin left. Let's see what he gave you, Vicki.
Okay, come on. We're looking for some big bucks up there. Come on, big bucks. Come on. Stop
at $200. Okay. A gift from Ryan. How nice. $200 richer. Okay. Becky, five spins. You ready?
Yes.
Let's go for it.
All right, here we go. Big bucks. Stop
at Disney World. There's the trip. Not the whammy, but Disney World. 1680 first place, four spins. About $510 more than Brian.
Gotta go. I think we'll go for the Flocati rug.
Oh, you? Well, not everybody wins that, Becky. Let's
I know,
not,
I know. It's
let's
important.
Not be pushy, you know what I mean?
No, here
we go.
Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at $600. Oh. 2280, three spins. About 1110 more than Brian. Well, you're having a great time.
I'm gonna keep going.
All right, Becky, here we go.
Here we go. Big bucks, no whammy, stop.
$750, all right. Becky, that brings your total up to $3,030. Two spins left, first place. You're gonna pass. Brian, they're yours. Two
I'll
of them to you, bequeathed unto you by Becky. Let's
I'll
see what you
them.
Get.
Let's go.
Here we go.
Right, big bucks, no whammies, no whammies. Stop
at $750.
All right, okay.
1920, good year, one spin left.
Let's
see if we can get in the first
let's
place. Need big bucks.
Okay, big bucks, big bucks. Whammy, stay away. Waikiki looks good. Anything but a whammy. Stop.
Stop at five.
Okay, all right.
Becky, 200. Brian, 2420. Becky, 3030. You get us this place for advantage. We'll be back after these words for a whole new round. Here we are. Oh, we're back for more fun. More questions, you'll give me answers, and you'll earn spins, and thousands of dollars will come your way. You ready?
Ready.
Here we go. Here's one from the Press Your Luck Foreign Recipe Book. What vegetable is the main ingredient in borscht? Becky?
Beets.
Is it beets, onions, or potatoes, Brian?
I'll have to go with beets.
What are you going to go with, Vicki?
I'll try beets.
The main ingredient in borscht is beets.
Yes!
Brian, a spin. Becky, three. Vicki, a spin. Number two, here's one that'll make your day. You just shelled out $100 at the supermarket. What fraction of that went for the containers that the food came in? Brian?
One quarter.
Is it one quarter, one half, or three quarters, Becky?
I think of a quarter.
What do you think it is, Vicki?
I'd say a quarter.
You'd be right. Cost
okay.
One quarter of the purchase price. Brian to four, Becky three and four. Sorry, Vicki goes to two. Bingo, we go to number three. By winning five Emmys this year, what was the most honored daytime drama on television? Becky's having a good time. What's the answer?
General Hospital.
Is it General Hospital, The Young and the Restless, or All My Children? Brian?
General Hospital.
What do you think, Vicki?
I'll try General Hospital.
I always thought it was The Young and the Rest of Us. But it's The Young and the Restless. No spins. You know what networks that's on?
CBS.
CBS. You guys should know better. Here we go. The bouquet of a wine is another way of describing its what, Becky?
Smell.
Is it smell, taste, or color, Brian?
It's the smell.
What do you think it is, Vicki?
It's the smell.
It is the smell. It's the bouquet. Brian to five. Becky to seven. Vicki to three. Big bucks. Stay there. We're talking over $100,000. Don't go away. We'll be back. All right, we're talking big bucks. This is serious time. We're not messing around anymore. There's over $100,000 up there on that board. There's a few whammies. You can avoid those, I'm sure. And I bet you want to see one of the fabulous trips, and you know who's going to tell you about it. Mr. Wonderful Rod Roddy.
Thank you, Peter. A Polynesian holiday awaits one of today's players because they could be flying off to that land of enchantment in the South Pacific, Tahiti. to enjoy the crystal clear water and those beautiful snow white beaches. Truly a paradise on earth, and a trip that is worth just under $3,000. Fabulous Tahiti.
All right. I want to go to Tahiti. Rod, do you want to go to Tahiti?
Oh, I'd love to, Peter.
Well, we want to go if you guys don't want to go. That sounds like a fabulous trip. Becky, you play last with $3,030. You earned it. And Vicki with $200, you earn first place to go now. You ready?
Okay, thank you.
Here we go.
Okay, here we go.
Well,
we got really big bucks up there. No more whammies. Really big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500. $700, two spins left, third place.
Okay.
Let's get to the big bucks.
Okay, we need $5,000 to spin. Come on, $5,000 to spin. Big bucks. Okay, stop.
Stop at a motorboat. Bucks, Vicki, that's valued at $4,710. First place with $5,410. One spin left, about $2,380 more than Vicki.
Mm. Okay, I'll press my luck.
All right, here we go.
Okay, I'm having fun. Here we go. Okay, $5,000 in a spin. That's what I'd like. Come on, be good. Come on, $5,000. Come on, stop.
Stop at Tahiti. All right, Vicki. That's worth $2,970. My bag is packed. Rod, is your bag packed?
I'm ready to go.
Rod's ready to go. That's $8,380, Vicki. First place by over $5,000. Well, you've got no more spins. Let's see if you can hold on to it. Let's go to Brian with $2,420 and five spins.
There we go. I'm from Seattle. I need the motorboat. Let's go. Motorboat or big bucks, no whammies.
Stop at $2,000. Second place, four spins. Brian?
I'm going, Peter.
Nope.
I'm going. Big bucks and no whammies. Stay away, whammies. Stay away. Stop.
Stop at 750
okay,
to spin.
Right.
750 spin gives you total luck. To $5,170, you have four spins. Press your luck or pass.
Let's go, Peter.
Let's hit it.
Big bucks, I need big bucks. Big bucks, big bucks. No whammies. No whammies.
Throw him that bomb, Brian?
I think I did.
You know what happened? You didn't do this.
That's right, I didn't.
You forgot.
Let's go, Peter.
Okay, here we go. Three big ones. Here we go.
Let's go, Peter. Big bucks. I need big bucks and I need some more spins. Big bucks, no whammies. Stop
it. Yeah! Big bucks. Perfect. 3,000 in a spin. Third place. Still have your three spins. What do you want to do, Brian?
Gotta go. No whammies. No whammies. Big bucks again. Let's do it again. Do it again. Stop.
Stop it. Big bucks again. $4,000 a spin. $7,000. You still have your three spins. You're in second place. $1,380 less than Vicki. What do you want to do, Brian?
We're going!
There
we're
go.
Going! Yeah! Hey, Big Buck is making three in a row. And no
whammies.
Got
the magic touch.
Okay, here we go. No whammies. Stay away, whammies. Stay away, whammies. Stop!
Stop it.
Yeah,
stop. Vicki
okay.
A spin.
Okay.
$7,750. Still three spins, Brian. Real
going,
close
Peter.
To Vicki, $600.
Here
we go.
Big bucks, no whammy, stop.
Stop at 1,000
oh,
spins. First place with $8,750, still three spins. You can't get rid of spins, all you do is make money. You have about $400 more than Vicki. What do you want to do?
If I pass, where do they go?
Vicki. Vicki, they're yours. Big three, $8,380, you're riding. And a trip to Tahiti.
Okay.
You know, it's Rod and I. Don't disappoint us. Here we go, three big spins.
Okay, I don't want to lose that Tahiti or the motorboat, so we want to get some big bucks here. I see Hong Kong. Come on, be good. Stop.
Stop at a motorcycle. Not bad, Vicki. That motorcycle is worth $2,398. You're back in first place with $10,778. Two more spins you have
okay.
to take. Here we go.
Here we go, big bucks.
Stop at a home ball. Vicki, that's worth $3,295. That's $14,073. One more. You ready for it? Here it comes.
Okay, come on, one more. Come on, one more. Be good to me. Come on, one more. Come on, one more. Stop.
Stop at $7,500 a spin. $14,823. Pass. Brian. Okay, Brian says,
okay.
I can handle it.
We'll do it.
I can handle
Let's
it. Here
it.
We go.
Okay. No whammies.
Here we go.
Okay, here we go.
Magic
Big
touch.
Bucks. Big bucks. Let's get big bucks again. Big bucks and a spin. No whammies. Stop!
Stop at $600.
Okay.
$93.50, second place. Becky, you've been watching a tennis match. You ready? 3,036 spins. Here we go.
All right, here we go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750. Okay. 3,786 spins. Bad enough when he takes your money, he has to laugh at you too. But he leaves you with five spins, Becky. You want to start again?
Yes.
Let's get some bucks.
Big bucks, stop.
Stop at another whammy. Evidently, he didn't get all the laughter out of his system. Now, hopefully, he did. You have four spins left.
Okay.
Here we go again.
Okay, here we go. We're ready. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at a Rio de Janeiro. Becky. That's valued at $2,800. You're in third place, three spins. Press or pass?
I gotta go.
All right.
We're going here.
Big bucks and spins.
Whammy. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $600. $3,400, two spins. You got some serious catching up to do, Becky. Third place.
I gotta play.
All right, looking for spins.
Okay. Here we go. We need a big one. And some spins. Here we go. Stop.
De Janeiro. Well, Becky, you have one spin left. You have three whammies. One more whammy, not only the game, but Vicki would win it with her $14,823. You can, if you elect, pass the spin to Vicki. If she whammies, Brian would probably be friends for life. Or you can keep going, and if you need to get something with an additional spin to stay in the game.
Well, I'm here. We might as well play.
Well, what the heck? You know what I mean? Let's go for it, Becky. Hang on, Vicki. Big spin. Stop and pick a corner, $1,400, $2,000 or lose one whammy, or the Virgin Islands.
It makes no difference.
$2,000. $2,000, that is not enough. Vicki, you are today with $14,823. And we'll come back and talk to Lady Pink after these words. Today's big bet selection of Vicki was $14,823. You get to hear the illustrious tones of Rod Roddy as he tells you what you want. Rod.
Thank you, Peter. Vicki, you have won a 21-table bar combination. Entertained in a professional manner with a 21-table bar combination. Comes with brass rail, level-edge glass top, and roll-out back bar from Alan Ramsey. Vicki, you have won the Hondo Shadow 500. This motorcycle features a V-Trans power, 5-speed transmission, electric starter, maintenance-free solid-state ignition, quartz halogen headlight, and much, much more. Vicki, you have won a mini boat, the Addictor 190 Deluxe. Ski, race, fish, or fly, you'll have the time of your life. It comes with 30 horsepower Daihatsu engine and trailer, the Addictor 190 Deluxe. And Vicki, you have won a Tahitian vacation. We'll fly two of you round trip boats from Los Angeles to Tahiti for a 6-night stay at the Hotel Taharaa. Tahiti is the perfect place to slow down and refresh yourself. And you'll find this easy life at its tropical best at Hotel Taharaa, one of Tahiti's finest resorts. Those prizes total $13,373, combined with the $1,450 in cash you won today and the $5,750 in cash and prizes that you have won previously. And that gives you a grand total, Vicki, of $20,573. Congratulations!
All right, Vicki, $20,573. You get to come back and hit on us again. Don't cry. Be happy. That's great. And Brian and Becky, I thank you for being with us. We've got some nice prizes for you.
Thank you,
and until
Peter.
Next time, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.